How you doing?
We were like, wait, is that guy flying a Dominator? And we were like, dude, that's a guy flying a Dominator. Mom, take pictures. And then we got closer and we saw the truck and we were like, oh, that's Trevor.
Woo-wee, baby.
I was like, I gotta give Troy some time to catch up.
Yeah, nice.
I pull over, it's perfect wind. I'm like, ain't no way I ain't sending it today. What up, GoPro? Okay, I just landed. This was probably one of the most fun flights. Yeah, it was only 15 minutes, but you guys can see here, this is the tiniest little launch site you've ever seen. I was flying a 2XS Dominator, quickly pulled it out, quickly went for a flight, was riding up over these ridges right here. A little bumpy since I had wind from over there, so obviously I had to get over those ridges. But dude, I'm just reminded time and time again of how freaking fun these things are. Ah! I want to go again! I mean, think about it. What other aircraft fits in the trunk of your car? Trunk of your car that you could pull out in less than like 5 minutes. I guarantee you my time from pulling it out to flying is less than 5 minutes. Be in the air, fly to 18,000 feet, carry 600 pounds. I mean, dude, come on. What else is there, man? There ain't nothing like it. If y'all want to learn how to fly this amazing aircraft, give us a call at 800-707-2525. We are actually on our way to super training. I literally am driving the truck to training right now. It's packed full of all our stuff. And I see this perfect, I mean perfect, little spot for me to pull over and fly. And whenever you get that urge, you gotta scratch it. Anyways, guys, I'll catch you in the next video. This was 18 minutes from ground to sky to ground. And I had too much fun.